This camp in Lietchuor is now home to thousands of refugees. Many are women, forced to leave their homes and often family members in South Sudan.
If they're by themselves, with only female members, they're very vulnerable. So they're vulnerable to attack, they're vulnerable to rape, they're vulnerable to theft. And we haven't seen very much rape yet. I think it's because it's underreported. People don't seek medical help after rape, but we're very sure that it happens.
MSF teams run a maternity unit in Lietchuor Camp's hospital. A few days ago, this woman was giving birth when she found out she was having twins. Both babies are doing well, but their mother has difficulty imagining what the future holds for them.